horrible customer. I want to tell you about a place I used to work. I was the cashier at this shop. You may think I'm a bit of a fool, but my work was rather nice. And suddenly one day, customers were all behaving just all right, until I noticed the woman shopping in clearance. The woman fills up her cart, key rings, clothes brushes, bath salts, chocolate gingers. I thought she would overflow her cart with clearance stuff. Anyway, she's coming into my line, so I began helping her out. And it went like this. She said, "What's the price for this?" I said, $24. She looked in the cart. I said, "What do you want to buy this?" In a weedy little voice, she says,
"No."
"Sorry," I said. "What did you say?" She'd say, "No." "All right." I put the i10 inside the go back cart, so the i10 would be put away later. She hands me another i10 and she says, "What's the price for this?" I said, $48. I said, "What do you want this?" No answer from her. I was waiting for her to say something, but she's just looking at the cart. She hands me another i10 and says, "What's the price?" I said, "I have to know if you want this." She says,
"No."
I said, "What did you say?" And she'd say,
"No."
Now, another i10. $5. I had hoped that it wouldn't be necessary for me to ask her once more, but I was waiting for her to say something. I said, "Do you want to buy this?" And it went on for ages. "You want to buy this? You want to buy this?" Now, she said yes to perhaps a few i10s, but she said no to so many of the go back cart start head to overflow. The boss went to pick up the second one, and the second go back cart overflowed. A few days later, she's shopping in clearance. No one had to help her because of what happened last time. I think